These summon the vipers, and we're getting ready to go. And his bike is over there by that car. One of the bikes over there. We got another one that's meeting up with us, so this is family. This is how you do it. Getting on the way. Holiday Inn Express. We finna park and go in.
I ain't been here before.
All right, we here. Hey y'all, I just wanted to come back out and show y'all this. Those are called T-Rexes. And I don't think I think I didn't mention it, actually, because I just showed the pictures, but I think I'll take a closer picture to it and show you that. That is a T-Rex. And there's another one that's covered up. That's the cover that comes with the cover of the T-Rex. There's one back there with a regular gold wing in front of it. It's covered up. And then there's two T-Rexes over here. You know, the orange and the green. But I thought I would, instead of just snap pictures of it, talk to you about it. Because I don't think they have many T-Rexes in Montgomery. So. And you can buy them out of Canada. And they're not widely advertised. A person that get a T-Rex is a person that knows what they want and they just order it. And they've seen it before, so they know what to ask for. But that's what it says right there. It's called T-Rex. All of them. And I just thought I'll mention that to you since I got the pictures on there. Because I was just taking pictures instead of talking. And this is the hotel that we're in. This is called the, this is a Holiday Inn, but it's a Express. It's a Holiday Inn Express hotel. That's where we stay. I don't know if that's gonna focus it any good. That's the That's the entrance of it. I'm just walking around the parking lot here. One of the workers on a golf cart. That's what that was. And of course, that's some of our members' bikes there. I don't even know if you can see that for all this sun. So I'm going to gas up. Of course, you see the other two bikes that were filmed in it before.
Is that your bike?
Ours is that one on.
This is the cutest looking thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's our president's bike here.
Well, that is to die for. We just love it. We all ride bikes too, not this trip, but we ride them.
Okay.
And that's just killer.
Oh, that's us. Yeah, it's just we had ours my, you know, changed over to a trike.
You could turn that into a little car too if you wanted to.
Yeah.
But that is just, that's nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, thank you. We've seen, he had that one made, I think.
That is so cute, I swear. We saw it yesterday when it was over here.
Yeah.
And I'm like, come here.
It is. It's an eye catcher now.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. Okay, people, I just wanted to talk to you a little bit instead of just snapping pictures. Will is coming out the door there. See him?
Did he come down?
Yeah, they sitting in the lobby. You probably overlook them. We are in our room at the
Holiday Inn
Express. Pascagoula, Mississippi. This is the bathroom at the hotel. Excuse me, I almost showed myself. Okay. Look how big that. This is a big bathroom for a hotel. As big as a bathroom in your home. And then we have our own out bar area. Microwave, refrigerator. Coffee pot. Willis, don't forget the coffee pot. Cause we like our coffee. And the next shot I'll show you is some more bikers. We're gonna try to show you some of the car show and whatever. So we're finna cut the bike off.
Oh yeah, it's off. I'm
Willis said it is off.
Hey, what's up? because this is Highway 90.
Okay.
There's a coastal road right here. The one he said don't get on Florida track.
I don't know if y'all see that, but that's the bay, the ocean out there. Telling Willie just, ooh, that look wonderful out there. Oh, yeah. And I just had to let y'all see this. Yes, I did. In the hole in the wall.
It's on a four-wheel drive frame. That was a new boat wagon.
They give me that money. They
just
all that
mess up. Oh, man. I bet he wish he hadn't got out there. Tried to turn around.
And coming up here.
How did you get there, right there?
And Dunn Park.
That's top heavy here, right there.
I like he had to turn over.
It will, it will. It's top heavy.
Oh,
that map before we drive one, you know. That's not even good. Hey, where are you sticking on the car? Where are you sticking on the red car?
People back here all week long.
Y'all know what's been going on since the 8th. Yeah, we're all on the broadcast on TV.
I'll try to do it.
Save up for it all year. Carry up the highway, huh? Yeah. Let's save up for the money for all year for the one day. The one week.
I was gonna take pictures of this, but I guess I'll just show it. The different kind of lights on the back of these, they're all different. I show them coming in. Well, you want to know where we at? We're cruising the coast. That five day thing where a whole lot of antique cars, fixed up cars, bikes, all kind of stuff. People just sitting around watching vehicles pass by. And that's, we're on the tent right there. People on the tents. That's what we're doing. We already drove in the strip ourselves, showing off our bikes. So now we're sitting down under the tents, some people barbecuing, we eating a little bit and just watching now.
My car and my truck.
I heard that.
What kind of motor y'all got?
One of them got Well, most of them got 350. Mine's got a 350, but I got, I guess.
You got the Nova.
Yeah. See, it didn't burn out.
Yeah.
Alrighty, how are you?
I didn't block y'all field there.
Well, we was just thinking you might. So, well, you okay?
Am I good?
You good? You good? Thank you.
Oh, everybody going?
Hey, what you got in there?
To show y'all this one before they moved it, since they parked so close. It's some you see in the movies. I'm walking on the beach. Look at my feet in the sand. Going out here with some more three friends. Three friends mean the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, y'all. And we finna go out here and touch this water. Say we came too far not to put our feet in the water. At least I have, anyway. I want to see. What's the name of this water?
Huh?
I mean, is this the Gulf or something? Or the Pacific Ocean? What?
I think it's the Gulf of Mexico.
Gulf of Mexico, y'all.
Yes, the Gulf of Mexico is along the Gulf Coast.
And we're in Gulf Shores, right?
Biloxi,
Mississippi. Okay. You got to look it up.
I'm pretty sure.
She finna look it up, y'all. Y'all gonna be on YouTube, so.
Oh, no kidding.
I have my own channel. Anyway, y'all. Mm-hmm. I wanna see what the wind and the air and the whole day did to me. Look, say, don't show it, right?
You look like crap.
They have sand dunes out there that you can walk across the water, but you know what? I heard them say in the Bible, thou should not tempt the Lord thy God, so I'm not going to try to walk out there on that sand. Look at them folks out there. Let me see if I pull it in on them. Valerie would not be doing that. Mm-mm. Look at the gulls. See, the gulls are sitting on sand. Yep, it's right there in the middle of the ocean.
I have some pants on, some clothes, some
think so. It would have felt nice. Thank y'all for walking across here with me.
Mexico.
Okay, Gulf Coast, Mexico. And it has gotten late. Look at the sun. And there are people on the beach, but we don't have to share it with a lot of people. Look at that. See?
What's the name of that show?
Oh, like when the lady get them running.
Yeah, what's the name of that show?
Go, Gary, we're running on the beach.
Yeah, go do, go do your sexy run. Yeah. Bear Foster, come on. Oh, my goodness. Okay, y'all, I'll catch y'all back when we get to the hotel. Y'all probably won't realize this, but it's dark here and the sun is setting, and I was trying to get a picture of the sunset, but it's setting, but on here, baby, it looks real bright. It's not too late, but the sun has went down, it's dark. And as the cars go by, all the antique cars and souped up cars, pretty cars, bikes, the lights are gonna look nice at night. Talk to you later.
Why does he don't like that thing?
They need to block y'all vision.
Oh, you all right? Why does he don't like the track, man?
It's too late.
You hear me?
Huh?
Why does he don't like the track? You'll get another two wheels.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. As soon as he get over the operation, he'll get another two wheels.
Creeping.
One, two, three.
I get one. I'm
going
back.
One, two.
Is it 4-1
and 2 wheels? Yeah, 4-1.
Yeah.